everybody. I've been on a staycation for almost 3 months now, and I use my time wisely. Mostly I eat and sleep, and I've enjoyed that tremendously. But today my mom and dad said that I was getting a little chubby and that I needed to go for a very long walk. I was somewhat insulted by this, as you could just imagine, being told that I had a little bit extra around the middle. So, as frustrated as I was, I went for the long walk with them, and I do have to say that I did feel a lot better after it was over. And I did mention to them that I wasn't the only one gaining a little weight around the middle. I think they needed that walk more than I did. Just saying, folks.